So today we're going to see this gambling in between the Lord and the Satan over Job. So we're going to read this portion. It's quite a long portion this time, and there are many, many things to discuss, but we will focus on very few elements here. So let us start from Job chapter 1, verse 7. We're starting from verse 7. So, Vayomer Adonai el Hasatan, Me'ain tavo, Vayan Hasatan et Adonai, Vayomar, Mishut ba'aretz, Umehit halechba, Vayomer Adonai el Hasatan, השמת לבך על עבדי איוב? כי אין כמוהו בארץ איש תם וישר ירא אלוהים ושר מרע. And the Lord said unto Satan. Here they just don't put the definite article, but in Hebrew it is the Satan. Whence comest thou? Then Satan answered the Lord and said, From going to and fro in the earth, and from walking up and down in it. And the Lord said unto the Satan, Hast thou considered my servant Job, that there is none like him in the earth, a perfect and an upright man, one that fears God and turns away from evil? So let's see what the Satan responds to the Lord, and he says, Vaya'an ha-Satan et Adonai vayomar. Achinam yare Iyov Elohim. Halo, ata sachta va'ado. Uve'ad beito. Uve'ad kol asher lo. Misaviv ma'ase yadav berachta. Umiknehu paratz ba'aretz. So basically, the Satan is saying, he has everything. He has everything. You have blessed him. You have given him everything. It's easy to become a person like that. So he's answering here. That's a KJV translation. Then this Satan answered to the Lord and said, Does Job fear God for no reason? Have you not made an hedge about him and about his house and about all that he knows every side? You have blessed the work of his hands, and his substance is increased in the land. Ve'ulam shelachna yadcha vega bechol asher lo, im lo al panecha yevarachecha. Vayomer Adonai el Satan, hine chol asher lo beyadecha, rak elav al tishlach yadecha. ויצא השטן מעם פני אדוני. So here the Satan is saying, yes, just try to reach him right now as he is. He will surely curse you. We'll talk about this in a few seconds. So, but put forth your hand now and touch all that he has, and he will curse thee to thy face. And the Lord said unto the Satan, Behold, All that he has is in your power only. Upon himself put not forth your hand. So Satan went forth from the presence of the Lord. So just to talk about few things, there are so many more questions coming from this story and so many other questions. Just let's focus on several elements here. And this is the root of the blessing. We all know this root of blessing, the berachta. The Satan is saying here, you have blessed him. He has everything. That's very easy to be a righteous man when you have everything. So he say, berachta. So that's the root of barach. Let's see it again. And here that's the same root. I'm going to circle it for you. That's the same root of barach. So here he says, just try him. Try him. Just let us test him. Touch everything he has. Let's see. He surely is going to curse you. Yevarachecha. So how come the same root is doing something really opposite? Let's go to the dictionary, as always. So you can see this root is so beautiful in Hebrew. Beautiful in Hebrew. You have some other videos, I'll tell you in a second where are they. The root barach is basically coming from the root of ni. Why? Because simply you kneel down when you bless. And then it has the sense of blessing of God, blessing of man. Something which is like a shalom, but way stronger than a shalom. But also exactly the opposite sense, which is curse. So the text is so strong here. It has a strong impact on us as readers when we see this root coming just in very, very consecutive verses and in the opposite meaning. And just to talk about the Satan again, remember the word, this Satan in Hebrew, it should be the Satan. Because here you can see the definite article. This is the Hebrew definite article, the Satan. We talked about the Satan, which is in Job, is described as one of the celestial figures near Adonai. And here this is from chapter 1, just few verses before, and it says here, Vayehi hayom, Vayavou b'nei ha'elohim lehityatsev al Adonai, Vayavou gam ha'satan betocham. So now there was a day when the sons of God came to the presence to present themselves before the Lord, and again it should be this Satan came also among them. So he's not Satan in the later perception as we know him, or as is very common to be known, Satan, but the Satan. So other videos are about those topics, about the Satans, about the root of Barach. So if you want to see them, just follow our next videos, and I want to see you, hear your comments about this video and others. As Toda Rabba and Lehitraot.